Welcome to my channel. My name is Ratika. Welcome back. Today's video is all about the foxy eye trend. This eye look is so much popular these days. Wherever you go on any social media, you will find this look for sure. So I decided to create this eye look as well. These foxy eyes look so sexy and sultry yet wearable because these are so natural and you can literally create these in 10 minutes. Other than that, this eye look is also perfect for women with hooded eyes like me, and it looks still stunning. So without wasting much time, let's jump into the video. But before that, if you are new here, then please take a moment and subscribe to my channel because I create such amazing beauty and makeup videos. Now let's start with this foxy eye look tutorial. Before working on the base, I'm using my good old Perfect Match Primer from Colourbar. I just take a pea-sized amount of it. I'm applying this on my problematic areas like on my nose and little bit on my chin as I have some open pores over there. That is why I need something, some barrier to hide my pores. Next, I'll be using LA Girl Pro HD Concealer as my base today. I'm not going full face, which means I'm not using any foundation today because I want my eyes to say more about the entire look. Also, I feel the foxy eye look will go more with the natural base rather than a full face makeup. I'm covering up some of my pigmentation that I have on my face with this concealer only, although I don't have any darkness or major spots on my face as such, but I'm just using this concealer to even out my base. Also, I'm blending the concealer with my fingers only today. It's time to set the concealer. I'm using Maybelline Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder to set the base. You can take whatever you prefer. I first apply the powder under my eyes and around my mouth because these are the areas where I get oily more quicker. Then whatever powder is remaining on my brush, I'm dusting this off all over my face. Now we are moving to the eyes. First, I'm filling in my brows with this brow pencil by Nykaa. For this foxy eye look, we don't want a big arch. This look is more about of the straight eyes. So I'm only filling in my sparse areas with it. For the inner portion of the brows, I don't use pencil. I just push the color which is there in my spoolie towards the inner portion of the brows. Like I said, this eye look is more about of the straight eyes. So for the girls with hooded eyes like me, we can create the illusion of a straight eye. That means I'm going to lift my eyes by pulling the hair in upward direction as tight as possible. As you can see, I'm pulling my front hair towards the back so that I can get the straight and visible eye crease. You can already see the difference this technique has made. The eyeshadow palette I'm using today is from Swiss Beauty. This is Color Story 24 Colors Classical Eyeshadow Palette. It has got the mixture of peach, browns, and oranges. If you are looking for budget-friendly, long-lasting eyeshadow palette, this can be a good option for you. First, I'm going to take this peach color right here. The brush I'm using is from Pro Art. This is PE22. It is a fluffy brush which works best in blending out the eyeshadows. And with the help of this brush, I'm placing that peach color all over my lid. This is actually the only color I'm using on the lid, and I'm blending this well. I'm also flicking the color towards the tail of my brow to get the sharp edge. Now I'm taking this coral color and I will place this on my outer corner. So this is my crease. And this is my upper lash line. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to place this color between this area. And I'm only creating a small dot like you can see. Then with the same brush, I'm flicking this color towards the tail of my brow. This will again create a sharp edge, but this time it will appear even more because we have taken this deeper color. Now I'm taking this small angular brush from Nykaa to create a wing. This is a precision angular brush which is multi-purpose. You can fill your eyebrows with it or you can create a wing through this. I'm going to use it to create a wing today. So I'm taking this dark brown color this time and going to angle this right above the end point of my eye. I'm also taking this color slightly backward to create a sharp wing edge. And then taking the same fluffy brush, I'm softening the edges upwards. I'm repeating the same steps until I get that deep, sharp wing. The reason why I'm using the eyeshadow as a wing eyeliner base is because powder eyeshadows are so forgiving that if you mess up with your wing, that can be fixed with blending and nothing to wipe out to create a wing. Then the next part is to place the same color in the inner portion of the eye. So I'm placing this color right in the inner corner. And I'm extending my inner corner to fake a long sharp eye. I'm also connecting this with my lower lash line to join the upper and lower eyeshadow lines. Taking this slightly dark peach color, I'm applying this only to the center of lower lash line. I'm not taking this all the way towards the outer corner because in that way my eyes can look rounded that I don't want. Using Maybelline Colossal Kajal, I am tight lining my upper waterline. Again, I'm not going to use this in entire waterline, only in the outer portion because my focus is to lift the outer portion of my eyes. Finishing up the eye makeup by using a good voluminous mascara. This is again from Maybelline and I'm applying this on both top and bottom lashes. Again, my focus is the outer portion of my eye. So I'm first applying a generous coat towards my outer lashes and I'm pushing it outwards. Then I'm coating the rest of my lashes too. taking this light cream shimmery eyeshadow, I'm highlighting my brow bone and inner corner. Coming back to the face, for blush I'm using Lakme Shimmer Brick Blush, and I will use the second blush brick from this pan. This will add a nice nude color to the cheeks. To highlight my higher points, I'm using Swiss Beauty Liquid Highlighter in the shade Light Pink. I'm using this liquid highlighter for the first time today, and such a good highlighter it is, guys. It adds a beautiful, nice, healthy glow to your skin. I'm loving this highlighter. Finally, let's finish the entire look with the Nykaa So Creamy Matte Lipstick. The shade I'm using today is Break a Leg. So that's how we created this foxy eye look. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Please subscribe to my channel for such amazing videos. I see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.